Come on, boy. Blame your father for whatever that happens you, for not be strong enough to front your own bad decisions. But never blame again your mother, you little motherfucker. Please, Michael, be responsible of your mistakes for one time in your life.